make my visit to Panipat count by picking up some mouth-watering pickles from here. While driving on the NH1, an absolute must-buy is the pickle from any of the Pachranga Achar shops. They sell a wide variety of Punjabi-style pickles, ranging from the typical raw mango flavor to some rather unusual concoctions. So I'm at the Pachranga Achar shop, and if you're on the NH1, you have to stop over and pick up their very famous pickle. That's exactly what I'm here to do. Achar ki kitni varieties hai aapke paas?
हमारे पास अचार पचरंगा अचार में 70 तरह की वैरायटी है।
70? 70? कौन कौन सा प्लीज बताइए मुझे। तो सिर्फ आम, नींबू, मिक्स्ड वेजिटेबल।
सुहांजना फली का अचार है।
वाह, नया नया नाम पहले सुना भी नहीं है मैंने। No wonder he's got 70 types of pickle. He's taking out pickles and giving me names I've never heard before. But I'm going to be on the safe side and just stick to what I've tried because I don't want to make any mistakes. Although I'm sure every kind of pickle here is amazing and that's why it's so famous. Main mixed or lime pickle.
Lime
pickle.
कितने
का है?
90. 1 kg. 90 each.
1 kg and 90 rupees, do you get that in your cities? And the pickles here, I'm sure, taste much better. So, that's my shopping for Panipat.